This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Justin Pyatt, and tonight we begin with the World Junior Championship gold medal match, Canada against Russia, at the Air Canada Centre in Toronto. These two opponents last met in the gold medal game in 2011, which Russia won by storming back with 5 unanswered goals in the third period. Team Canada, meanwhile, has bulldozed its way to this gold medal game with the 2015 World Junior Championship. They've been perfect throughout 6 games and win against the rival Russians and a 5-year gold medal. 23 seconds in, Anthony Duclair, bang! One of the nothings for Canada, just like that. 2 minutes later, Braden, point sweep feedback, Nick Paul, even better, tip, Canada's up by 2! And Josh Morrissey to Connor McDavid scores. It goes 5-0. After Max Domi for Sam Reiner, is going to tip the Domi shot. Canada beats Russia 5-4 and wins gold medal for the first time since 2009. I do okay? Great night for all Canadian hockey fans, especially those young players wearing the Maple Leaf. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in and have a great night. Hey, thanks.